Hello, good afternoon to one and all. Like you, we are very much ready to go here and looking forward to a game that has been the topic for universal conversation in this part of the world for much of the last few days. It's dry at the moment, but the forecasters have warned us of impending rain. There's no certainty about that, but when it does come, it shouldn't affect the dynamics of a match which has so much riding on it. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. As you can see, we've already started here. Massive leap! Just couldn't turn it in.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Stevens. Riquelme. Stevens. Played back in.
That's offside. Yes, it is.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Coco. Riquelme. Going through. Leeds have it back and they can go again. Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
Coco, Cannavaro, Riquelme. So a third of the match or thereabouts gone, and we still await the first goal. Whipped in. He's tried one. That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Kearney can get it clear. And the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Kearney. Well, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Ball's out on the left, now. And that has been clubbed away. That's a throw. Coco. Plays it over to the other flank. Stevens.
into the box.
And he's there to hoof it away.
Up to meet it! It's there!
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
Leeds themselves into the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Well, here is the rain we were told to expect. It's a good run down the right. Where could this lead?
Stevens,
and he's onside.
That's the keepers.
They're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on.
And it's got through.
He's left his man.
It is a corner.
And it's hoisted clear.
Looks to clip it forward. The message is clear. None shall pass. Great challenge. Time to perfection.
Clearance and very necessary.
It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going.
That's a case of crossing in hope. And unless they provide some more options, it'll be more miss than hit.
Defenders on the back foot. Forward it goes.
He's looked long this time.
Goes for goal!
Tries to get it clear.
There's a long ball.
And a play for a goal kick.
Battles to win it back.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Get the better of his opposite number. He's come loose.
Fulham are still behind as we reach out for half time.
And he's going long. And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Stevens. And they've been caught out here.
Riquelme
tries to get it forward quickly. Fulham can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Plays it long. Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. There's the whistle for half-time.
There we are, half
they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. There has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
It's a dressing room that needs rousing at half-time, because in truth, they've not really been at it so far. If the pep talk works, we may see a very different side second half. We need to.
So off we go once more.
Fulham need to get the balance right to sort this out. Ambition must be complemented by just the right amount of caution, and I think the more experienced players can oversee that.
Ball's gone out of play. Cannavaro.
He's gone for it!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
That was great pressure to force the initial error, Peter. It's the perfect example as to why this is a favourite tactic of a lot of teams these days.
Coco.
Riquelme.
Well, to step in there, that was more than necessary.
Coco.
Stevens.
Hoists it forward.
Riquelme.
Leeds get it back again.
Coco.
Riquelme.
Gets it back.
Riquelme.
Back into the middle.
Bettinelli.
And pick that up. Out for a throw.
On the right flank. Now, what's next?
Gets away from his opponent.
Plenty waiting in the middle. It's a throw in.
No, no way through there. A real chance to break. Looks to thread it through. Looks to play him in. It's a minor communications breakdown.
Riquelme.
So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Caught offside that time. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. It's a throw. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Gets the better of his man.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
Oh, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
He gets past his man.
Played back in.
Shapes to shoot!
Defending of...
Has a pop!
Oh, and that should have been two.
Yeah, he knew only too well that to concede then would have been tough to recover from. That could prove a big moment in this game.
Gets up to head it!
Oh, the ball's come loose!
Leeds are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Oh, real danger here!
Crosses in a low one.
Here's a corner, good chance.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
He's still going. Where to next? Chance! Crowd calling for him to shoot. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Carvalho.
Fulham are looking desperate here, short on time and options.
Look, their path is set. They have to take risks in every situation now.
He's got away. Mawson gets it away.
Coco.
And he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. The final 5 minutes.
Leeds probably could have killed things off, but they should be okay here.
And they've been caught out here. Kenny. And the weighted pass. Oh, that is up. That's a pop. Back of the net. With that goal comes comfort. Jim, your thoughts?
Peter, that was just a defensive act of generosity that was always going to have a painful ending.
Leeds could not have picked a better time to snatch a two-goal lead. Is there still time for a response?
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the coffin for me, I have to say.
Oh, the keeper's done wonderfully well there.
Well, his positioning was just spot on, and he made the goal look an awful lot smaller.
And it's played forward. And they've been caught out here. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Well, the players certainly gave it everything, but just didn't get the break. Terrific support, terrific effort, but the wrong outcome.
Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
It's a poor result. They offered very little goal threat, and it's the kind of unproductive performance that can drain confidence pretty quickly. At the business end, they just can't close a deal.
Well, that's the lot for now. Thanks to you, Jim, and goodbye.